Okay,
all the deleting.
Do we want to do, like, just legit control Beyblades? Because we could do that, too.
How would you do that? You have to ride it?
What the fuck?
Yeah. Well, what have you done?
Apparently, when you take... If you've got something with engines on, you take it off the block, it still has the rotation built into it. So, like, here. I'll do a demonstration once we're done cleaning up.
It has, like, rigor mortis.
Crashed.
Yeah. Oh, dude, we should do that. Like, tire racing or something.
Oh, yeah, we have actually... Don't you remember our super small Beyblades that we made that one time? Yeah, the Beyblades.
Yeah. Baby Blades.
Yeah,
Baby Blades?
Yeah. All right, Stainless, you had already left by this point, but we, like, went retarded at the end of the one of the... Wait, no, you weren't there this weekend. We made, like, the worst Beyblades possible.
And really?
Yeah, here, let me make one.
It was fantastic.
They caught me blading.
Okay.
All right, I'm cleaning up as much as I can.
Let me make
mine is gone.
Yep, I think mine's gone.
I think mine was just a seat with like 6 thrusters attached to it.
You know, this might actually work.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was it. That was the Beyblade.
Did you just spin in circles for hours?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, hold on.
I think Birds was just a slab.
Yeah, Birds was just like a slab on the ground or something.
Yeah.
Okay,
BD Warp for the amazing game. Get it.
There you go.
Yep.
Worst Beyblade ever. Have you not cranked the engines up on it?
I did, but it's the big wheels.
I think it just doesn't have grip, yeah.
Yeah.
The wheels are touching each other? No, the wheels are touching the engines.
I think it's just bouncing off the ground.
Well, it's also, there's not enough of a rotational axis for it to matter. Give me a second. I can probably get it to work better.
So are we doing mini Beyblades again? Is that what we're doing?
I don't know what we're doing. What do you guys want to do? Do you want to do, we make our own Beyblades? Do you want to do Battlebots again? Do we want to try King of the Hill?
King of the Hill sounds like a pain to set up, honestly.
That's really does issue sound with like it. A big setup. We can do it!
Whoa.
I mean, I'm not fussed what we do. I say we let the newcomers pick, though. That
yeah.
Seems fair.
That works.
Bueller.
There we go.
Here's the other Beyblade.
That's a bay sled, bro. Like,
babe.
I think the thruster needs to be more off center to get it
babe,
to spin.
Bay blades. Bay.
The blades.
Hold on.
Babe.
I'll try and
babe
make
blades.
It go properly.
Bay blades.
Nurse, oh, can we have some kind of Beyblade launcher? Like
there we go.
Shitty little pull
I
string.
Honestly,
things.
Don't know. Yeah, guys, why don't we do why don't we do control Beyblades? Because I think that would work really well with 5 people in this one. Because we did it once and it was okay.
As long as you don't remake what you made last time, because that thing was just too OP.
Okay, so I make normal Beyblades.
Or do we want to do like battle? Do we want to just do like battle bots of any kind, like just battle robots?
Battle robots is fine. Doesn't have to be Beyblade.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, battle robots. Go.
No ramps.
Yeah, no ramps.
No ramps.
In fact, your thing has to be pretty
light. No ramps.
Light.
No thrusters.
Thrusters can only be horizontal, so you can do like a charging attack at people.
Yeah, no up or down. Otherwise, you can just take off and it's like, see ya fuckers, I'm going.
Alright.
What to build?
Battle robots. Oh. Not
actually,
autonomous, correct?
No, not autonomous. You gotta have a seat on these.
I'm actually gonna say, how about we allow ramps, but you can only have, like, 2 ramp blocks? So you can't have, like, the just giant. Heavy wedges that we had last time.
Yeah, because that made it impossible.
So we're doing BattleBots now.
Yeah. Yeah, we're doing just straight up fully controlled BattleBots. Good luck.
Because okay. I want to. This is my weakest tournament here.
I mean, for most of us, I don't think this is a strong suit.
I think the problem is with the time limit, your creativity just goes out the window.
I've got an idea.
I've got a sort of idea.
So we have to make something that's light, you said?
Yeah. As light as you can make it, otherwise they're not going to get knocked around very well. And that's the problem. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
These are going to be steerable too. That's the problem.
Yes.
Oh, crap. They do.
Yeah.
You know what? Who says you need steerable?
You're steerable.
I will make this work. Maybe.
This might be a problem.
This is a problem. I suck at steering.
Kind of don't we all, though?
Yeah, pretty much.
Like, I've always noticed none of us are very good at making, like, truly steerable vehicles. They always just kind of, like, do other things than steer properly.
If they go places, then really, we're in luck.
Well, we've got no problem with going places. That's objective,
right?
We're great at going places, just not where we need to go.
Up mountains, stuck in trees, we can go plenty of places.
It's true. Oh, there we go. I'm listening to a heavy metal Guild Wars 2 song. That's weird.
Okay.
I'm not used to that. OC Remix, you're a weird place.
I like OC Remix. They've got some really good albums.
I like the
Legend of Zelda one.
The Legend of Zelda one's good. I like their, oh shoot.
The 25 year anniversary album.
Yeah, that one's
Zelda
good.
I really like
their boss albums as well. The Badass Boss Battles one.
Yes. But I find some of the songs are a little hit and miss for me. But I think that's just because I'm a little bit pickier. I don't generally like singing in music. Just because, I don't know.
Sometimes well, I suppose it all depends on the composer more than anything.
Yeah.
I've got a few favourite composers, but mostly because they do the Sonic stuff, which is what I listen to.
Are you a hardcore Sonic fanboy, or are you just a Sonic music fanboy?
It's just a nostalgia.
Can we just call him a fanboy?
I mean, I'm not a fanboy.
Are you a boy fan?
So don't you dare.
I am not a fanboy.
He is a huge fan of boys.
There was nothing wrong with Sonic the Hedgehog.
Original fan creation, do not steal.
Who here didn't play Sonic Dreams?
I did not.
No. Which one's Sonic Dreams?
Has anyone played Sonic Dreams? That would be the real question.
What? You haven't played Sonic Dreams? Okay.
That's the really shitty, like, was that even a game, or was that, like...
It was a collection of games, where, basically, some people made some games about Sonic, but then put them together in a pack of games, and they're all just, like, make your own Sonic... And, like, it's
oh,
really
God.
Horrible.
Yes, I know exactly
Sonic.
What you're talking about with the supposed camera recording sections and the pregnant.
Yeah.
Yes, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I saw Game Grumps do that one, and I was like, I think that's good enough for me.
I have not played it, but I have seen it, and that's enough.
I wouldn't mind playing it someday, but I'd have to play with somebody that's never seen it. Or. Knows anything about it. Otherwise, I think a lot of the value would be lost.
Okay, time to actually build my weapon now that I've got a thing that drives.
If I even have a thing that drives.
I haven't got a motor on mine yet, so it's not
going
anywhere.
I don't have a thing. Wait, what?
Crest, I'm so sorry for your loss. But not really. It's like somewhat. Alright, is this drivable? The answer is barely. So very
forward,
barely.
Forward. Forward. Forward.
Okay.
Hmm.
Hi. I'm your battle bot.
Oh. I haven't got a thing.
I haven't gotten much farther than you.
Why you no work?
Oh.
Why you no work?
Okay. Well, for starters, I need more speed on this thing. I think that should be obvious.
That's why you no work.
This thing is so front heavy. It just... Oh wait, there we go. It kind of steers. Ah! Oh shit. Oh no.
Mine kind of doesn't work.
Help! 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 Help!
No. Oh, help, I've fallen and I can't get up.
You know what I could do? I don't need... Oh god. Well, this is going to be like the shittiest.
Hmm.
I think that's correct.
There's no wrong answer in this.
There's one. It's whatever
there
I'm doing.
There can be only one.
Two ramps, huh?
Yep.
I don't know if I want to use ramps.
This ramp is a problem. Wait, I know how to solve my problems.
Toilets?
I'm just gonna put a wheel on the ramp. will this work? No, that won't work. The wheel's too small. Alright. We need to upgrade. We need to go big. Oh god. That is much bigger than I wanted to go.
How low can you go?
Oh god, the turning.
Oh, you're a little heavy there.
Yeah. No shit. Yeah,
I mean.
Yeah, just as a note, your thing actually has to be, like, flippable. If it's not, then.
Oh, it's flippable. It's just I've got the engines turned down really low.
Wait. Define flippable.
You have to be, like. Flip? Yeah. You have to be capable of being knocked out of the arena. Or flipped on its back or
okay.
Something.
Does it seem that heavy now?
excuse me.
Yes. I call cheats, hacks.
Damn it.
I can flip myself.
It looks like a dinosaur somehow. Kind of like a Triceratops thing.
I should put some spikes on top
of
it.
Oh my god.
What the? Right. Oh shit, I forgot a wheel on the other side.
Need some eyes.
Vroom vroom, motherfucker!
Oh my goodness, this is awful, this thing I just made.
Isn't that the whole point?
I'm gonna have to get rid of
Josh. Josh, yeah? Look at mine and tell me yours is awful. Because I don't think you got me beat here.
I don't know,
too much power
awful.
Here.
This thing's just pretty sad. Okay. Let's do that. Okay, what if I hook the engines up to the tires? Even if they're... Oh.
Alright,
I made
this.
A mistake, guys!
This thing has too much power.
way too much power. Alright. That's okay.
You know, the only thing to do to make it right? More power.
Kill it. Yes.
Power.
I know exactly what I need. And it is more power.
need a green.
More horns.
It isn't. Oh god, please no.
Needs more horns.
I'm not putting horn. I thought about it, and then I thought better of myself.
Well, I mean, if I'm not gonna win...
You're gonna annoy the hell out of me.
I'm gonna go...
Yep.
Toot-tooting. All different pitches.
Toot-toot.
Oh god, no.
What is that?
You haven't heard of the horns in this game?
No.
They're horns.
It sounds like a deflating bag.
Yeah, like if they were fun horns, I'd be down for it, but they're like that.
They sound like a Scotsman falling down a hill. It's
oh my!
Okay.
Alright, maybe the horns were a bad idea.
They're always a bad idea.
No, they're not, Purple, okay?
Always needs more horns.
Yes.
Okay. No, more cowbell. Cowbell.
I think I've discovered my battle bot.
Okay, I rescind my previous comment. Maybe more power is not the answer.
Oh, this is perfect.
Yes.
Yeah, my dinosaur is complete.
Whoa!
Jesus Christ. Is it supposed to work upside down?
I mean, it kind of works.
Whoa.
No matter what. Oh, fuck. I'm stuck.
Whoa.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Tell my family I love them.
Oh, this is pretty... This is pretty great.
We haven't even started yet.
Oops. I know.
Oops. Mine... Yeah.
Electric motors do work. You just need to crank them right up.
Yeah.
I mean, when in doubt, full power.
Yeah, mine are on full power.
I thought you were on a lift.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we're good.
Maybe I should do four-wheel drive.
We are so good.
Four-wheel steering.
Okay.
Four-wheel steering seems like a great idea. In theory. I don't think any of us have ever gotten it to work properly, though.
I mean, I have. Fairly often.
You say properly.
No one has ever gotten it to work.
You say you have, and I mean, it probably steered, but could you control it properly?
Yeah, actually.
Really?
I mean, that's kind of my, like, go-to steering most of the time. Alright, there we go. Now I've got a cage on this thing.
Io Flaren. Io. I have no weapons per se.
I need to name this.
I don't need weapons. I
think my ride's getting a little heavy.
I'm a strong, independent woman who don't need no weapons.
I'm not too worried about my thing being too heavy, guys. In fact, I think my thing is a menace to itself more than others.
Is that a hook?
It's not really anything. It was supposed to be a bludgeon, but I don't know.
It looks more like
man.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh. This is a problem. Okay, there we go.
Audio machine.
Oh, yeah.
Come on.
I think that has like too much leverage.
Whoa!
Oh my god.
Those thrusters.
My screen totally obliterated him.
No, I'm back up. Hang on.
This looks like kind of a ninja mouse from the front.
I'm in trouble. Hi. Oh no.
Hey.
Oh no, guys.
I'm stuck.
I'm sorry. Game crashed.
I'll give you a hint.
Game crashed? No!
Yeah. There goes my game.
Oh, dang it. Please tell me we haven't lost
okay,
too much.
Okay, my crash log is going to be my attempts at robot mating went unrewarded.
Nice.
What was that?
That wasn't me.
Somebody has a squeaky.
That was a legit cat toy.
Or that was a very toy. Personal toy.
Yeah, it's Mr. Squeezy, isn't it?
Oh.
It's my rubber ducky.
It's Mr. Squeezy to Mrs. Squeezy.
Oh.
I don't know what that
duck on duck squeezing.
Oh god!
Let me guess. All of the platforms have been removed and they're going right.
Okay, so I get in, I pop up into the air, I see my machine go flying beneath me, and just pelt straight into the swinging arm.
Okay. Mine's still green. Everything is fine.
Oh, sweet. We didn't lose much.
Yeah, I actually didn't lose anything.
Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to anymore. I think they fixed that almost immediately.
That's good. Yeah, I seem to remember reading a patch note about that.
Ah! What? I painted my machine and suddenly I just went flying sideways.
That We're going bizarre. Full peach on this build.
Full what?
Full peach. Or hey, gray.
Peach.
Oh dear.
Where's my... Oh, there we go.
Oh, where?
I'm going sky blue.
Can we do King of the Hill for this one so we can knock people off?
What, you mean remove the walls?
Nah, we should keep the walls.
Don't know.
At least for this one.
Yeah, we can... I mean, like, make a pedestal in the middle.
So the problem is, like, getting these onto the pedestal will be...
Yeah, I think impossible. Mine's got a bit of low clearance on mine.
Well, we could do it, but if we want to do King of the Hill, we're going to have to do it with, like, specialized cars. And I was actually thinking King of the Hill would just be, like, legit normal cars.
Okay.
Because I know how to do it with that, but with these, that would be a problem. But, like, you know, when we do King of the Hill, it's just going to be, like, very easy to fall off, because the whole thing's going to be rotating the entire time.
I accidentally just took a wheel off.
Oops.
Mistakes
were made.
Oh, you can paint buttons in this one. Good.
Yes. Only actually paint the flicking bit, not the background, though.
I mean, that makes sense. Okay. I think
There's a random lift on the ground.
You must be desync then, because I've
sometimes that happens. Sorry.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to step out of the vehicle.
I'm just trying to get back to my corner, man.
Sir.
This thing
are you resisting?
This thing does not control.
It just does not
registration,
control.
Please.
It just, yeah, it just doesn't.
Doesn't control badly, just doesn't.
It's like, you want to go left. No, we're going right, motherfucker. And that's it.
Really? So it's like that, is it?
Can I make it look like something instead of just one color? Aww.
Make it look like a frog.
Fine.
You know what's coming.
No! Not purple!
Yeah. Yeah. Don't mess.
Okay, there we go.
There we go. A little bit of weight
really,
in there.
Really? You're just going with the color scheme.
Perfect.
Actually, I could right. change those. Hold on.
I like how yours... Stainless, is that yours?
Which one?
Who's am I next to? I'm the sky blue one.
Mine's the green one.
That's purple.
Okay, yep. Purple. Yours looks like an alligator.
Yeah, it's meant to.
Okay, good.
That's what the headlights were for. They were kind of like eyes.
Honestly, maybe also iguana.
Some kind of lizardy thing.
Yeah.
I prefer the green. Will you stop change? I'm going.
You love pink, though. Don't hide it, purple.
I don't care. Oh, shit. It's not meant to be pink. God damn it.
Ring around the purple, pocket full of hot pink.
God damn it.
Ashes, he finds us and burns us.
I thought you
us.
Said you weren't going to troll in replacement of bird.
I promise nothing.
You turd burglars.
Wait. Stainless. Switch to different colors of green. That way he's not quite sure if he's
actually
good.
He's green red colorblind, right? I mean,
yeah. Oh yeah.
You go red.
Alright, this is perfect. Thank you.
I actually already couldn't tell if the green I was using was different from the wood. Honestly. Also, I'm not just red-green colorblind, I'm just generically colorblind. God damn it. I give up.
Awesome. Wait,
however,
it needs
that doesn't
a
mean
something.
I'm not going to...
Does it look good to you? Is it all one color, purple?
No. I can tell shades.
Okay, Stainless, you want to help mine? We were making mine look ugly as
let's
sin.
Let's go crazy. I mean, if we're going to do it, let's do it great. Multicolor for everyone.
There
as
we
long
go.
As there's no white box.
I was going with a construction theme.
Not
okay,
anymore.
I think mine's good. Not. I think mine is great.
Next.
Next.
Okay. Fair enough.
Somebody wanted an Autobot. Now they've got an Autobot.
Oh yeah. The feng shui is high on this one.
Oh yeah.
That's good. This one's not finished yet though. I feel it would be a waste of time to color that one. Oh, Stainless. Yours is not.
No, purple.
Yes.
Purple?
Yes.
Don't.
Yes.
Don't.
I'm not.
Okay.
What do you do?
You'll see it. You'll see it.
Okay.
The one purple wheel?
I don't know what the hell I'm making.
I don't think any of us
It looks like a forklift truck, possibly.
You need, like, feet at the end of that. Like, put boots at the end of that one instead of the... It's like
I can see where you're going with this.
It's like a sad Kickmotron.
You need one more.
If it kicks a bit harder, it might do something useful.
Yeah, you might actually be able to, like, flip somebody around.
I think they put it in a little ramp.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah.
Guys, we're playing with Sir Crest.
Oh, yeah. There you go, Crest. You got it.
FTL game?
Josh FTL from Gaming FTL. Because I have to have a really awkward name.
Is it because you play FTL?
Crest, one of your wheels is a little high.
Once.
Yeah, what the hell is up with that?
That's all you, man. I don't know what you did.
Yeah, I don't know how I...
Oh my god!
I want in on this!
So, it's a Bucky Bronco!
Oh. Oh, it doesn't really do anything.
Sir, excuse me.
I'm saving you from the dangers of the British. Your team will be safe.
Anymore? What the hell?
You look like something someone would make out of Playmobil.
Lego. These look like Lego leftover bin products.
No! Fuck.
You know where you have all your leftover Lego from when you're an adult and you kind of pile it in a bucket and give it to your kid? This is what that is.
Yeah.
Mistakes might have been made.
This is what sadness feels like.
Was yours supposed to be self-writing? Because I think it's not managing too well.
Mine does not self-write.
Oh, that's talking about Stainless's. He's gonna put wheels around. Oh.
Sorry, I'm moving it out of the way.
Right. No, mine is not near destructive enough.
Yeah, it needs more thrusters.
Yeah, John.
Okay, too fast.
No, put thrusters on it. Never too fast.
Just put a weight on the back. Just you're allowed to use ramps. Just use it as a counterweight on the back. That's what I did with mine. Oh, whoa.
Wow. That's actually pretty effective. Yeah.
Yeah. Just put a counterweight on the back so you can actually lift
it. Oh, nice.
Wow. Wait. Crest, can I mandate you have to put boots at the end of that instead of just like blocks?
Yeah, there must be boots.
Those need to have boots at the end instead.
And the Lord said there would be boots.
Just stick rubber ducks on the end. That works too.
Nah. If it's gonna be kicking like that, it needs boots, man. Oh man, do we want to do this fight in first person? Just to make it extra hard to control.
No.
Okay. How about let's do it one normal and then one First person.
Okay.
All right, we ready? I think
okay,
that
sure.
I think
I can deal with the painting, but if you start messing with my controllers, that is not cool.
I didn't touch your controllers.
No, you just added some. What the hell? You trying to hook up the headlights or something?
What's going on?
You disconnected your engines from.
Well, one of them anyway.
Yeah.
What? You bastard.
I didn't do that. Oh! You connected the engine to a switch!
Yeah, so I don't have to have the
but that
thing
engine
swinging around all the time.
Wait, oh, what? What?
I have one of the switch is connected to one engine, which is connected to the swingy pole arm thing.
Wait!
What?
You what?
Oh! I got it. It's fixed.
Oh.
Yeah, so for whatever reason, it didn't think it was connected to the pilot's chair. You just needed to hop back in it again. Yeah, so it should be all good now.
Okay. Thanks.
Yep.
For breaking my shit.
Oh. I just.
Mine is absolutely perfect.
Yep, I can see no problem with yours.
I forget, how do I set triggers for buttons? Like, do you use a numpad?
Just the number keys usually.
Yeah, you have to attach the button to your pilot seat.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
There I wish you could rebind that.
A little
that
more
would be
sense.
Useful. If you could actually rebind the like thruster buttons to Q ASWD, that'd be useful. But no, I requested it on their features page, but they've got like 3,000 posts on there, so they probably won't ever see it.
I want to put horns on mine, I decided.
Please, no.
Where's the horn? Horn!
Wait, I don't
get
really
horny
want to
in here.
Out this sounds here.
Have you got the kickers on that attached to an electric or a gas?
Ah!
Electric.
Yeah, I was going to say they got more torque.
Oh, no.
I might have screwed myself.
Maybe.
Hi.
How do we actually win this?
I'm mounted up on you. Oh shit. Well.
Oh no.
Fuck it.
But what are we actually gonna go now?
Yeah, I wanna go, but people are still working or something. I don't know.
What? Mine just outright crashed.
Well, your game? Or
yeah, it came up with a bug snap report. Whatever.
All right,
the hell that
whatever.
Means.
You're still in the game. So why don't
we figure out a way to write this thing?
Why don't we wait for Purple to get back in? And then
don't we need to paint one last vehicle first?
What, crests?
I mean,
yep.
I don't. I'm okay. Unless it's required. Oh god.
Yes. The last person is Josh FTL Flaren.
Huh?
What the?
Someone in Wander's chat asking who's me.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, this thing does not flip itself. But I kind of don't want, like, a self-righting mechanism, because I feel like that would be cheap.
Nah.
I'll put one in.
Okay, it's not loading now. Give me a sec. I have to Control-Alt-Delete this
shit. Probably
shouldn't
take too long for you to get back in anyway.
No, not when it decides to actually work.
You want to fight, mate? I feel like my car is actually a boxer. Like those old timey.
You ask? Yeah, I'm asking. Then I'm fighting.
Okay.
Fucking what, mate? Swimming, mum.
Shall we get to our corners?
Fucking nook ya.
Yeah, we should. We should probably get to our corners.
Oh,
corners.
I
always build the wrong way.
There's only four corners, though.
This is a problem.
Get out of here, then, shouldn't you?
Someone broke something off mine. There is a random rubber duck stuck to the floor.
Yeah, I noticed that. It was kind of inconvenient. Has Josh streamed before? Josh, do you stream on Twitch at all or no?
I stream on YouTube because that's where people turn up.
Oh.
I mean, it kind of makes sense, though. If you don't like bother to build your audience on Twitch, it's a lot easier on YouTube.
Also, you can do the lazy man's thing and just let the stream upload.
Also true.
I mean, Twitch is really good, and I would use it, but no one turns up when I stream on Twitch. So.
I know what that's like.
Lonely.
It is lonely.
Oh no.
Do you put out YouTube announcement videos? Because that would help.
Okay, here we go. We're lazy, come on.
I did.
No YouTuber has that much time.
Wander always seems to put one out.
Well, Wander's a tryhard, okay?
Yeah, he tries
to. I also like to be Wander, Purple Phantom, okay?
I also desperately...
He's got 90 viewers right now.
It's true. I also desperately want this to be, like, my full-time job, so...
Yeah, that would really help.
Okay, I think I have too much weight now.
Well, if you turn the kicking power up, once you actually hit someone else with it, you'll probably appreciate the extra weight.
Hi!
So, it's a delicate balance.
What are disqualification terms? So if we're upside down, we're out?
Hmm.
I'm gonna say yes. Unless you're self-writable.
Yeah, if you can... I mean, you can still go, but if you're still upside down, and only one person is right set up, despite the fact if you're mobile, that's still a disqualification. Like, you're done.
They're kind of like wrestling rules. Last man up.
Sorry.
Honestly, I kind of like having this just miscellaneous bar up, because it actually makes me pretty effective when I'm on my side. Like, I'm effectively just tripping people.
It looks like a snorkel.
Alright, I am ready to fight. We need to fight.
Okay, everybody, get in the corner. Back your ass up. And let's fight.
Mine doesn't back up.
Well.
How can you not have a reverse? Is it just thruster powered?
It's more than his thing. Driving and his combined as like a concept just don't really work together. But that's
well,
probably
as long as it
okay.
Moves.
Yeah. Oh, I need a paint mine.
How do you use the thing to change colors?
Q. You select it and push Q to change what color it's going.
There is one build drastically needing a paint job here. Let's help him out, guys. Come on.
No, he's got boots on his. That's fine.
Wait,
the
hold
boots
on.
Make it.
No, the boots do not make it.
Okay, fine, you go for it.
What?
Oh, the boots can be painted!
Yeah, they can.
Leave them red! Don't fuck up the boots!
Oh, they're black and white, that'll do. Yin-yang.
Nah, red and white.
Perfect build.
The moment I get around to coloring my car, everyone else does it for me.
I mean,
it's called helping.
Get out of here.
It's a team project.
Yeah.
We're helping.
Yeah. Alright, I think he's good. I think he's going to be beautified. Everybody hop in your vehicles, get in the corner, and let's battle.
I think as paint jobs go, I think Crest got the better version.
He did. He looked
We all just used red and white, so he ends up being checkers. And the rest of us are
multicolored.
Yep. Alright, you ready?
We're fabulous is what we
Three,
are, darling.
2, 1, go!
Crest and I don't want to get in there.
Thanks.
Oh, what? I've left my vehicle.
Oh, no.
I'm back in. Fuck you.
Okay, I'm already disabled.
Oh, my God.
Because I'm stuck
in
the
corners. On out now, please.
Nope!
You're taking me along for a ride.
Nope.
That's what I do.
Whoa.
That stupid pole of yours.
I escape.
Fuck. I'm still in.
What's going on with my controls?
You know,
dang it.
Purple, I think I'm going to say yours is too heavy. Because I've been like ramming you repeatedly and yours does not move. Admittedly.
It can go over. You just got to hit it on the side, I think. Because it's not very side stable. It keeps trying to tip itself over.
Gosh, we're in love. We can't stop touching each other.
Oh, there you go.
Well, we both built arms for a reason, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
I think I'm out.
I'm gone.
Yep, I'm done.
Wait, Josh put his on a lift. Okay, Josh is done. Stainless, I think, is the winner. Yeah. Stainless wins. Congrats, Stainless.
Stainless wins!
You're still moving, but you're on your side. That's enough.
Yeah, Stainless actually knocked me straight over. Just one little tap on the side was enough.
Okay, I'm gonna make a field modification of mine. I want to try something new. The ramp is kind of boring.
Yeah, I'm getting rid of the ramps. I'm gonna try just some...
Mine is just chaotic, and it works.
It does.
Mine's awful, and it doesn't work.
You know what? Yours was fine. Yours was good. Aww. It was a good attempt. Very good
attempt. Thanks, dude. Yeah, I appreciate it.
It's a little cute little attempt.
Okay.
I'm getting uncomfortable.
I noticed not one person used their horn. That's why you didn't win.
It's kind of hard to.
I attached yours to your other things. Why didn't your horn go off, Purple?
Because I removed it to change the vehicle.
Oh, you jerk.
I'm changing the vehicle.
I've changed the deal.
Oh, I deleted mine.
Pray I do not change it.
Oh, you deleted your... Run me over, Purple.
You deleted your horn. Not your car.
No, I deleted my entire thing.
Wait, what?
Okay, I think mine needs some stabilization.
Oh.
Oh.
So I guess Josh is out for a while.
That's okay.
Okay, Josh, you mind building yours outside the arena?
Oh, yeah, sure. That's fine. I didn't want to be here anyway.
You guys, I'm going home.
Hey guys.
Okay.
Great, that sounds like I've got mating bullfrogs attached to it.
Mating bullfrogs.
Bullfrogs.
That's a good indie band.
Sad looking.
Yeah, I think you need to make them a little shorter.
I think I'm gonna get rid of the wheels first. I'm gonna crank.
All right,
this thing
good
does
to go.
Not steer.
Oh god, have you guys like looked at mine? By the way, like just with the wiring tool.
Oh wow, that's a something.
Well, this is a problem. This is a problem.
It's a blender.
A blender-matic 4000?
I was wondering if that was going to happen. Now I know.
Well.
Quick, use the flippy arm. Write yourself.
I don't want to.
You can do it. You know how to reverse.
No! There's no reverse. Just sadness.
No.
I'm also, like, actually clipped into the thing. Like, this, I am fucked.
I can see that. Perhaps using hollow fences on the top was not a great idea.
There are many things to be desired of my build. That is one of them.
It's super laggy for me right now.
Yeah, it's really laggy for me as well.
I'm not getting too much lag, but I did just reset.
I'm not dropping any frames, so I don't know. I mean, we have been in this world for a little while.
Usual memory leak issues.
Yeah.
Oh, mine's good to go. Oh yeah, look at that.
Right, you should be able to flip mine really easily, because I've had to put a stabilizer on it just so it doesn't flip itself.
Are
okay,
we good?
Now I'm getting the lag.
I'm at this
point where am I skating?
Back on mine. Do we want to like reset the server or something? Or?
I think it's just a generic memory leak.
I say we just do it.
Yeah, I think we just go for it. The lag makes it more interesting.
All right, you guys. Oops. You guys want?
I call this the blend tech.
Yeah, looks like it. All right, hop in your corners.
Do it.
Oh, if I can actually. There we go.
Poor sad Josh. I'm cornered. Josh is just elsewhere. All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh shit.
Oh, that didn't work.
Well, the lag is only making controls interesting.
Hi.
The Blendomatic's doing really well right now.
My whole rocket ramp, not. If I can get... If I can...
Oh, I think I'm legit stuck.
Yeah, you and I are...
No, no.
Bunked.
We're done those.
Wait, hold on.
I think... Myself.
Wait, did Blendomatic just win?
Yeah, Blendomatic won. Well, nah, purple gets
on. Purple's still going.
Purple gets a little bit.
I'd hit you if you'd stay so.
Oh! Come on! Fuck! There we go!
Oh god, the lag. No.
Okay.
I think we're intimately stuck.
Oh, the lag! I can't even see.
Oh god. There we go.
I would like to not be impaled on.
This thing is just too hard to control. Okay.
Nope.
Got him. I think I win. Nope. He's still up. Motherfuck. Crest is just impassively battling to win. Purple, get out of here. You put yours on a lift.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did.
I never did. Although I've just stuck myself on a lift. Congratulations, you just defeated me.
The lift is real.
Fuck.
The lift is real. I
think I have too much power in my engines. And it's just making this
think?
Like... We are currently
trying to get over to you.
Yeah, I know. Hi. You know what?
They really need destructible blocks.
Fuck. Fuck me. Ah!
I think Blendomatic won.
Blendomatic. Yes.
It's the Blend Tech.
Blendomatic wins. Good game. Good game.
And a back. Too late. Yeah, the battle ramp just does not.
I can see the wheels detaching from underneath sometimes. It's pretty powerful.
On my end?
Yeah.
Like, that's what's supposed to happen with this thing.
And he's, still
he's
good.
Back.
Fuck.
This could take a while.
Yeah.
I think if we got rid of the top wall so we can knock people out, it might be better.
Yeah. But then I'd lose, like, almost automatically.
Well, that's the point.
Yeah.
There happens to be a vehicle gangbang on top of me.
I'm amazed this thing is still working.
Okay. It's just a matter of control, Wander. You can do this.
Blendomatic has won about 50 times over.
Shush!
Yeah.
Handstand!
I'm pretty excited.
Okay, I don't think I'm getting out of this one. I'm in the elephant's graveyard.
Mistakes were made.
Okay, guys, you want to do one more thing? Wipe the server and do King of the Hill?
Yeah, go on then.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.